little toast for y'all.
Excuse me. I have something I'd like to say. How about that ride in today? Guess that's why they call it Iowa City. Well, we lucked out this year. The weather turned out pretty. When it comes to the game, too bad the score was so awful. The Hawkeyes sure enjoyed hearing Hey Jude. Our fans were singing in the stands. I guess it's true what Coach Rhodes says. We are the best damn band in the land. Woo! So I strutted around Kinnick, making Kirky look like a pansy. He must have taken lessons from their very own Ricky Stanzi. You guys might not know this, but I consider myself a bit of a loner. I tend to think of myself as the one-woman wolf pack. But when we started this season, I thought, wait a second, could it be? And now I know for sure. I added 330 people to my team. All 330 of us running around Iowa City, avoiding Hawkeye fans and stray balls kicked into the stands. So tonight, I make a toast. Which Big 12 University marching band knows that win or lose, it's always better to be a Cyclone?